Welcome back to the Omni Calculator channel. I'm Alvaro and today I'm going to tell you about a calculator that I made myself, the distance between two points calculator. So this is quite a particular calculator, and because I made it, I know a few extra functionalities that it has, and I will tell you all of that after we finish our typical 90-second rundown of the calculator, in which I will tell you what it does, how to use it, why you would want to use it, and maybe let's go over a short example of using it. Before I do that, let's start the timer. 3, 2, 1, go. So this calculator does exactly what it says in the tin. It calculates the distance between two points in Cartesian coordinates and for a number of dimensions. We'll explain that in a moment. For now, we need to understand what distance is. When we have two points, the distance between them is the straight line segment, the length of the straight line segment that joins those two points. And it has to be straight line because for two arbitrary points anywhere in space, there's always one and only one straight line that goes between them. We can use this fact in our calculator. So let's first select two-point functionality and then select the number of dimensions for each of our points. Obviously, both of them are going to have the same number of dimensions because the number of dimensions is, you can be understood as the number of coordinates that define that point. For example, for two dimensions, we have x and y. For three, we add a z. For four, we add a k. And once we fill in all the information about each point, we can move on to look at the result because the calculator does everything else for us. And not only does it give us the result, but it also tells us a step-by-step solution. So why would you use this calculator? Because you want the result, yes, and you want to finish your homework, but also because you want to understand how to do this thing manually on your own. And let me show you with an example. We select two dimensions, we select points 8 and minus 9, and 2 and 3, and we get the result, yes, the number, but also the step-by-step solution. And we finish the time. I know I promised an extra bit of information, I'm gonna give it to you, but please subscribe to the channel first, hit the like button, and leave a comment telling us how you're liking these videos and if you want something else made. For now, and now we can move on to the extra bit, which is at the very top in this field where we can select not only two points, but also three points. So we will calculate the distance between points 1 and 2, the distance between 2 and 3, and the distance between 1 and 3, all at the same time. You can also calculate the distance between a point and a straight line or between two parallel lines. All the information about those calculations and how to use the calculator in those modes is in the link in the video description in the text next to this calculator. Also, in our website, you will find thousands of calculators. So if you want to have a good time or you have other mathematical problems that you need a solution for, that will help you for sure. However, if what you want is more videos, we also have you covered. So this is the one I recommend you go watch now. And this is the one YouTube wants you to watch now. Until then, have a very good day and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.